your identity. It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes. Sent by my staff at 10 o'clock in the morning on Friday. I got it yesterday. Tangled up tubes. Because you got tangled up with all of these things that are going on the internet commercially.
I think it's absolutely essential to provide streaming stuff going on the internet.
The tubes.
Fiber optic network tubes. I don't have to have that kind of speed. I don't think anyone here has defined what net neutrality is.
It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
And here we have this one situation. 10 movies streaming across that internet. We are saying that they cannot. I think it's absolutely essential.
In the center, whether you realize that, you're asking for regulation, for massively invading this world of the internet.
Mr. Chairman?
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. I thought you were finished. I'm sorry.
No, I'm not finished. But when we take fiber optics, really indicate that anyone that wants to use this system for massive tubes,
commercial purposes,
those tubes can be filled, tangled up tubes. The internet is not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. Streaming series of tubes. Why did we do that? Why? Enormous tubes. Massive tubes.
It really is the internet consumer bill of rights.
Because you got tangled up with all of these things that are going on the internet commercially.
The world has turned against this.
Your own personal internet.
Tubes.
The internet is not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.